picture from nearly 22,000 miles above the Earth can sometimes be the first alert to a new wildfire.
We do sometimes see the hot spots from the satellite before anybody else notices it.
Dan Lindsay works for NOAA's satellite division based at Colorado State University. He says a satellite can detect a fire just minutes after it starts when it is still very small.
Something as small as like a barn burning out in the middle of the plains, you know, a small barn, if it's hot enough, we can still detect it.
He says the satellite's camera detects heat energy in different wavelengths. Scientists then assign the colors red, green, and blue to three of those wavelengths, which produce a filtered image they call the fire temperature RGB.
It looks like an actual flame due to the colors that we choose, the visualization technique, but no, it's really just the hotspot itself.
And the newest generation of weather satellites can now send back a new image every minute.
And what that means is we can actually track these hotspots from the fires as they move, as they progress.
Lindsay says this bird's eye view allows firefighters to follow the evolution of every quadrant of the largest fires simultaneously. It also gives them useful information like fire temperature and the size of the perimeter.
So it's really a neat capability.
Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.
And that fire temperature RBG technique was actually developed for NOAA at Colorado State University. It's now being used across the globe by organizations like NASA and other countries that operate satellites.